Hello. At LeanIX, we get asked over and over again how enterprise architects and LeanIX can support GDPR compliance. Therefore, we've created a short video tutorial on capturing relevant data and best practice GDPR reports in LeanIX. Please note that GDPR is a complex topic. We are covering some of the aspects an enterprise architect can contribute, but in no ways does this video intend to give legal advice. With that out of the way, let's get started. At the center of LeanIX, there is the inventory, which organizes all your EA data. The data is organized in different types of fact sheets, like business capability, user group, or application. Let's see what a fact sheet looks like and where our GDPR relevant information is stored. We're going to demonstrate that on the application fact sheet for a marketing automation platform. One of the fact sheet tabs manages subscriptions, indicating responsibilities for the application. Responsibilities like the business owner or admin are important information in the GDPR context. LeanIX is a collaborative tool. This means colleagues can comment on a fact sheet and discuss GDPR-related questions right where they belong. Apart from that, we can also link to related documents. In this case, we have, amongst others, a GDPR data processing agreement attached. We also have the opportunity in LeanIX to run surveys, for example, to rate data protection risks or to complete data collection. But let's take a look at the data that can be stored in the application fact sheet. A lot of GDPR relevant information can be stored in the fact sheet. Besides the basics, like name and description, in this example, we have added a fact sheet section to capture the legal basis and purpose for data processing. In this case, the purpose of processing is marketing. The legal basis is GDPR Article 6, Paragraph 1, Section B, the communication with existing customers and prospects. We also capture lifecycle information to understand how long an application is in use. Our marketing automation platform is active and an end of lifetime is not yet defined. As you can see here, we can capture the relations to other fact sheets. For example, we can see the supported business capability, marketing, and the user group, France in this case. Data objects are central for the GDPR use case because they indicate which data is processed by the application and how critical the data is from a GDPR point of view. Interface information of the application helps to comprehend data flows between applications. The IT component describes which services, software, and hardware this application is using. In this example, we run our application as software as a service. Therefore, we store a relation to a third-party service. By clicking on the link, we can jump into the IT component. We can see that the data is processed in a data center in Frankfurt, Germany. Another important piece of GDPR-related information is the provider we work with, as they are the data processor. Therefore, we store the address of our contact party. Based on the inventory data, LeanIX generates live, out-of-the-box reports. The application landscape shows a heat map of applications, which are color-coded by their GDPR criticality. They are clustered according to the business capability they support. With a few clicks, you can filter this view to your needs. What we see now is an overview of data flows between our marketing automation platform and integrated applications. The arrows indicate the data flow and names of the data objects that are transferred. The next report, the interface circle map, displays interdependencies of applications. This helps, for example, to identify highly connected and therefore GDPR critical applications. As an enterprise architect, you will likely face a lot of data requests about GDPR. LeanIX provides a convenient way to display the inventory information in a table format. By selecting different columns, you can quickly create a valuable and easy to read GDPR matrix. Some of the most relevant information are application names, their GDPR criticality, their business criticality, which data objects they use, and who is responsible for the data. This inventory view is exportable as an Excel sheet and gives a complete overview about GDPR relevant data. Thanks for watching. Feel free to share the video with your EA team or stakeholders if it was helpful for you. If you're not yet a LeanIX user, we are happy to demonstrate the solution in a personalized demo according to your priorities. Book a free demo via the link in the video description. Goodbye, and see you in our next video.